In the Magnum Theatre, we are just setting up for our video shoot tonight, and it is currently 5:30. So I think it's going to be a late one tonight. We're just getting some lighting on and that, so here we go. Okay, that's us in the middle of setup here at the Magnum Theatre during our recording. If you pan around, Stuart, you can see we've got some cracking lighting right in Russell's face to show off the fake tan. And
the drum beds are there.
I think the drums have also been dusted for the past 3 years. Anything else new? We've now sorted the rattle in the bass amp. It was just the whole positioning of the amp on the cab, apparently. So that's now been sorted. Other than that, we'll update you with our progress. We're just finishing setup. That's us nearing completion in the setup. As you can see, we've got some mood lighting on the stage now. Cables going everywhere, but hopefully we'll not get them in the shots. And next time we record, we'll probably have played some.
So that's what's finished for tonight's video shoot behind the scenes, so hopefully you'll see something coming up fairly soon from the guys at Calgary. We're just going to get into the dressing room and see the boys.
I was actually really nervous there, so I was. I'm nervous just now, but I was even more nervous when I was doing it for the guys, but as we went on and we did more songs, I was actually quite relaxed, so it was a good job. Good job with that ball.
Yep, that's what's done.
Done. Dust.
Yeah, that's good footage.